Good day. In this question, we will be solving for the theoretical yield of aluminum iodide here using the balance equation of two aluminum solids.